Hector Sarmiento, and I will be playing a piece by a Renaissance composer named Robert Johnson, not to be confused by the blues artist Robert Johnson. And so basically with this piece, or any Renaissance piece, you're kind of obligated to ornament the piece. And so you play, there could be a skeleton of the piece, and then you know, the Renaissance player would ornament, you know, do little stuff like that in the song, just to, you know, add some spice to it. So I'm gonna play this piece named Alman. This is skeleton first, and then we'll do a repeat with a bunch of ornaments.